look at the Grand Hotel. Now it's closed. I don't know why, because of ownership problem, I think. They're working, huh? I hope they open because it's really nice. We will drop by for a while and we drink something. We're thirsty. Drink something or eat gelato maybe. I don't know. What is I'm thirsty anyway, so I prefer to drink some San Pellegrino juice.
Try. Never been there. But there is a way.
See?
Let me see what is there.
Further is
in the Grand Hotel in Oman. There. Grino. There. Yeah, it's quite high there, the funicolare.
Here you have to pay 90 cents per hour.
Here. We are in San Pellegrino. Place of the famous San Pellegrino water. Look, that is 1980s, that one 1990s, and it's so famous. That one is very famous, the Grand Hotel. But now it's closed. So famous, 1990s, I think. They make also movie there, right? They film movies in there. Years ago. San Pellegrino in winter time. So to drink something, gelateria. No, I just hold like that and leave it like this. Drink something. We're thirsty from the mountain.
Andiamo dentro dopo? Grazie.
Cheers. San Pellegrino. Juice.
Che juice? Sì,
why you don't buy this in Rosa? My pocket.
Aspetta, old one.
Te la devi sentire.
Sì. No, non c'è, ce l'ho.
To drive with the beer.
You have no time.
drink some beer. Light. Is it a city or a town?
Maybe she's a
say I avoid money today. Yeah.
Winter time. Oh, may mga ice doon. Ang ganda yung ano nila, ang Grand Hotel, pero still closed. Long time that it's closed. Terme, San Pellegrino Terme. Yeah, it's that one. In the afternoon, not the whole day, afternoon. San Pellegrino in winter time. Only few snow. Dahil hindi ngayon, hindi masyadong malakas yung snow. 2 days ago dito, tsaka doon, konti lang snow doon. Also this one, but they are close. Also, this is a Terme, but it's close.
Swimming pool.
Swimming pool. On the way to the San Pellegrino Terme. Look at that. Over there is the Terme. Now you see kasi wala yung ano mga leaves sa trees. Oh, there you are. You don't go anymore. That is the entrance of the Cursi Terme. Maliit lang itong ano, San Pellegrino. It's a small town.
Rich town.
Hotel.
Excelsior.
Excelsior. Excelsior Hotel.
With the fountain.
Pero tingnan nyo anong nila nila, garden. Full of snow. It's an expensive hotel in San Pellegrino.
Ah. We book late for people, 12 o'clock in the night.
Book. Io si terme. Thermal bath. There is no people. It's the building.
Still a Liber.
Look, beautiful. Grand Hotel. Before it's so famous, now it's closed.